Now we are going to make finger puppet of lion and tiger. Face and body of lion and tigers are the same. We will take bit different color on the cloth, and the difference we will see when we will make it. Now first we are making tiger. We are drawing it on a paper. Now I will cut this with the scissors. This is a paper cutting of finger puppet of tiger face. We will draw two pieces, and this is body. We will draw one piece. Now we will draw it on the fabric. We are drawing two pieces of face. One piece of the body. Now we will cut this with the scissor. This is how two pieces of face is ready, and this is for finger puppet. Now I will stitch these two buttons as an eye and small piece of black cloth as a nose. Eyes are ready. Now we will stitch these two parts together. We will pack up the whole part and we will stitch this part from here till end. Thank you. be hold this way, it should be hold this way so that it will be, the finishing will be exactly come. You just hold it on the edge of the cloth this way. नीचे नहीं होना चाहिए एक्सेप्टली यहाँ तक बिल्कुल पास में मेरी कमेंट करके तो जस्ट टेक केयर ऑफ दैट with the left hand tightly and stitch with the right hand. These two parts are complete. Now I will make a slit here, back side of the face. Turn it out. You can use the needle while turning the small part like this, small end. We can stuff cotton also inside, but we can keep this small piece of cloth also to make the shape of it. Stitch both this part together. The face is ready. Now I will turn this. And I will stitch it here, only one side. Now tiger is ready and we will make whiskers with the black band and the lines on his body. tiger puppet is ready. Now we are making lion puppet. It is similar like tiger, same face, same body, and the mane that we will draw it bit different, and it will give shape of the an image of lion. Now we are making lion finger puppet, and it is similar face and body of the tiger, and mane is one addition. Now we will cut it with the scissor. This is body, this is face, and this is mane. We are drawing two pieces of face on the cloth. One piece of body. We are drawing one piece of mane on a thick cloth. Now we will cut all this cloth. This face, body, and mane is ready. Now I will stitch this button as an eyes. Eyes and nose are ready. Now we will keep this together and we'll stitch. Now we will stitch this part, start from here and end it here. These two pieces are ready. Now I will make cut here. Then we'll turn it out. We can fill it with the cotton and with pieces of cloth also, so it will give a shape. It is stuffed. Now we will close it. This is how we will complete. Is ready. Now I will turn this part. This is how we keep it. Stitch from only one side of the finger puppet. Finger puppet is ready. Now we will make whiskers with the help of sketch pen, black sketch pen. lion finger puppet is now complete and ready to use for the storytelling.